Even for an 80 cent game, Clown Theft Auto Woke City just sucks. There is nothing to do, no combat, no purpose, no goal or missions, just nothing. All you do is walk or drive around in broken vehicles. Even for a cheap clone game, there is no joy in the joke here.